I've learned the DOD environment, and I've learned how FEMA and DOD can come together to integrate, again, those resources to help the survivors, help the state, help the government, and help the community. It's just bringing all those resources together to have a seamless response to get that community.